是海福乐整整100周年的日子，在这样一个很重要的日子里面，我们发现在中国上海这1000平米的旗舰店重新亮相了。那么这个旗舰店它的主要的升级方面在哪里
？In this anniversary, this year we put in our new showroom a new concept. It's very innovative in design. It's very innovative in its flow. But we're not also just showcasing our hardware, which is furniture, fittings, architecture, hardware, electronic access systems, lighting. We're showcasing in themes and application areas. So we have a big apartment here, micro apartment here, we have a large apartment here, we have a small micro apartment. We have elderly care facility and we also have a hotel room. So in addition to that, we also have some technology areas. But the principle is for innovation, concept, design, and engaging with our customers. We spend a lot of time researching the market and all aspects of the changes in the demographics of population and the trends in the population. For example, we know that elderly care will be a very interesting but also very serious concern for the future as the Chinese population becomes more aged, and therefore how we should present hardware and show our hardware in an elderly care facility. Another example would be our large apartment area, where we looked at the size, the square meter per capita. We looked at the future trends in terms of entertaining and open spaces, but in a new and novel environment. So we tried to capture themes, we tried to anticipate the future.
这么完善升级的千平的这样的一个旗舰展厅，您希望未来海福乐的客户来到这里，他能够留下一些什么样的观感或印象啊？对他们会有一些什么样的一种帮助？
When they come into our showroom, they go, wow, look at this. This is beautiful. It's well designed. It's orientated in a nice way. So we want to give our customers the feeling that they can see how our products, our technology is integrated into whole home concepts, integrated into the furniture. And we want them to see how can they interact with that. But equally, we also want to connect with them at a deeper level so we can have deep conversations around how they see their future, how we can help, and how our hardware can help them achieve their vision in their production of their furniture. China is dynamic, it's innovative, it's much more opportunistic for most companies, including ours, and we want to be a company that will survive until the next 100 years, just like the biggest, hopefully, company. Very different, but very unique, but very rewarding.
HaiFuLe 上海旗舰展厅的大户型区域展现了现代家居设计的高定趋势，不仅满足人们对功能、舒适和美感的需求，更在细节处彰显了科技的魅力。开放式厨房区就像大户型的门脸，一字形的橱柜不仅提供了充足的储物空间，更使整个空间显得宽敞明亮。海福乐的 Lux 灯光系统为厨房增添了多样的氛围。智能家居系统无缝控制多个设备，让生活更加便捷。位于大户型中心位置的起居室应用了海福乐的电动轴门系统，将起居室和卧室巧妙地分割开来，既保证了空间的连贯性，又保持了各自的私密性。配备了海福乐电子门禁系统的装甲入户门是这个区域的一大看点。衣帽间是每个女士的梦想，海福乐黑森林系列收纳系统和 Symphony 强挂系统让衣物和鞋子都有了合适的归宿，拿取也更加便捷。书房是安静与知识的象征，中轴门五金带给我们隐形柜的设计灵感。家政间集合了一站式家政服务的功能，无论是洗衣、熨烫还是清洁，都可以在这个空间内轻松完成。海福乐上海旗舰展厅养老公寓体验区是一个集舒适、安全、便捷于一体的养老空间，电动五金系统发挥了关键作用。在起居室，无论是餐桌还是厨房操作台面，都可以轻松调节高度，以适应老年人不同的坐姿和站立需求。我们还设置了方便轮椅出入的通道和宽敞的储物空间， 使老年人的日常生活更加轻松自如。卧室里，我们同样运用了多项电动五金系统，如电动床、电动窗帘等。老年人在床上就可以轻松调节床铺的高度和角度，使休息更加舒适。同时，我们还为养老公寓安装了智能家居系统，在多种生活场景模式下，控制灯光、音乐和我们的电动五金。海福乐上海旗舰展厅小户型体验区是一个充满创意和实用性的空间。我们深知年轻人对空间的高效利用和多功能性的追求，因此我们通过五金来实现功能区域的划分，让小空间也能发挥出大作用。首先，让我们关注到卧室区域，这里沙发和床的切换设计可谓是一大亮点。通过重型柜五金，我们可以瞬间获得一个独立化妆间。可折叠餐桌既方便了日常就餐，又能在不需要时折叠收起，最大程度的节省空间。写字台也可以转化成一张单人床，方便客人留宿，真正实现小户型大空间。回旋折叠门可以将橱柜区域完全关闭，是简洁橱柜设计的不二选择。欢迎来到海福乐展厅的酒店房区域，在这里我们呈现出了海福乐在酒店领域深厚的专业知识和多样的创新解决方案。入口处的管家柜设计理念源自全球最高酒店上海中心这酒店，应用海福乐专利家具锁系统，住客可将需要清洁的衣物放入管家柜中。而酒店专属管家可从房间外取走脏衣，安全高效。海福乐五金在奢华酒店中备受青睐，涵盖了酒店房入口门对五金的全方位需求，不仅具备卓越的质量，还可以根据不同酒店房的设计风格进行定制。海福乐卫浴五金解决方案同样可以根据酒店房的设计风格进行定制。我们为五星级酒店量身打造了各种卫浴五金，如淋浴房五金、毛巾架、手指架等多种配套五金，注重品质的同时兼顾出众的外观设计。柜体采用下拉式的设计，让柜门兼顾操作台面的作用，提升推拉窗，让酒店视野更加开阔，给予宾客最舒适的体验。最后，五金技术区域总体展示了海福乐 Lux 与 Nimbus 照明系统。移门平开门与自动门机组，建筑和家具五金所有五金大品类，每一款产品都经过精心设计和严格的质量控制。海福乐超长产品线为住宅、酒店、商业、养老等领域提供了全方位五金解决方案。这就是海福乐五金上海旗舰展厅，您在这里可以全方位体验高质量、个性化、智能化的家居解决方案。